John Deere started as a blacksmith. When John Deere opened up shop in 1837, he was handcrafting tools like pitchforks and shovels. He really hit success, though, when he started crafting steel plows. The plows were such a hit in the Midwest that he even changed his business model from built to order to mass production. This success is what really pushed the company, and it only started producing tractors in 1912. Today, nearly 200 years later, John Deere is worth over $100 billion.